Hello and welcome to this presentation from the Urban Penguin. My name is Andrew Mallett and yes, I am the Urban Penguin. And I'm here to unashamedly try and plug my latest book. You might already have it, but if you don't have it, go and get it. So this book entitled Learning RHEL Networking, this is based on RHEL 7. You're going to be able to get it from Amazon. You're going to be able to get it from Pact directly, so Pact Publishing. It's got 11 sections and you're probably going to enjoy those sections. Certainly if you enjoy my videos, I think you're going to enjoy the book. In chapter 1, we introduce what RHEL 7 is, so some of the new features of Enterprise Linux 7. In chapter 2, we look at configuring the network settings, so through configuration files, but also using the NMCLI command line manager. In chapter 3, we look at configuring some of the key networking services, so setting up time and email, those sorts of things. Chapter 4 is looking at the new iSCSI target server, and yeah, it is all new in RHEL 7. You'll be looking at the target that is now based around the kernel module. Chapter 5 is looking at one of my favourite file systems, the BetterFS. So we'll be looking at why the BetterFS is a really good file system to use and how to use it on Enterprise Linux 7. Chapter 6 takes a look through at managing an NFS server, so NFS version 4. And then Chapter 7 takes us into managing Samba services. Once we've got that under our belt, we can look at integrating into an Active Directory domain. That then takes us through into deploying the Apache web server, so the Apache HTTP daemon. And in Chapter 10, we look at securing our services through SE Linux. And we finish off by looking at the new firewall D, so managing your firewall from the command line with firewall D. So if you enjoy my videos, I think you're going to enjoy my book, and it's certainly going to support what I do. So if you find this in a bookshelf near you, please buy it. Thank you very much.